Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I am the RPG chick, Lord Carwings, trying to get away. I took the liberty of walking over here off screen. So we can't seem to get anywhere in the basement of the Dancing Dragon without a crowbar. Where the hell are we going to find that? I'm thinking maybe outside the city at this point. We could ask him for the key to the door. You need a key. Here is one. Thank you. Could have told us that the first time. Alright. So now we got a key. Sewer key. We take. Thank you very much. Very threatening the way he keeps taking his sword in and out like that. Back to the sewers! Where are we? It's... I think it's that. So we gotta get over there. Next one. Sewers. Alright. Let me just do a preemptive save here because we might get thrashed. You never know. With old games like this, you really don't know what you're in store for. Can I take a look at this key? Is there anything special about it? Probably not. Sewer key. Nah. I guess there might be something interesting inscribed on it, but I don't think those screens show you anything like that. So, thing. No. Yeah. Bling! The item opens the door! Nice, this song again, I love this song. Whoop! Let me go down in here just yet. How do we use again? Use? Okay. Because we need to just go right back up, because I want to check that other barrel. Sewers below Twinlake. Alright. Just let me look at this thing. Underneath a few old rags and some rubbish in this barrel, you find a few torches. See? That was worth it. You have free torches. Should I double check the others without going down? So I did look at them. Okay. This dungeon music is so pleasant. Hello. Battle. Do you want to attack or flee? Attack! First time ever, guys. Okay, so I guess it's this person's turn. Which I'm guessing is me. What do we do? Move to where? Okay. Oh, it's silk, actually. This is silk. Silk changes location. Is silk going again? Attack the rat. Two LP life points. Silk missed. How many points does Silk have? Oh god. Yeah. We're not cut out for this. I think I might have messed this up. I think I was supposed to click her as well. I think I ended up skipping a turn for her. Not time for her to go yet. Is it still Silk's turn then? Okay, Silk is dead. The group has new leader. A new one must be chosen. Amethyst flees successfully. Oh, I hit flee? Oh, I was supposed to hit... Ah, never mind. Okay, so I know for next time. This is flee. This is... move character. Defend and attack. And this is fast forward to make things go through automatically, I think. Well, let me just practice then. Attack! Okay, so this is me. I'm gonna move here. Actually, you know what? No. I'm gonna defend. Defend. Okay. And defend. Okay. The opponents are closing in. Okay. Giant rat changes location. Attack the rat. I missed. Okay, we both missed. It missed. I hit it with one life point. Okay, so it's 001 there. Does that mean how much I hit? I think it's how much I hit, not how much it has left. Attack it! It missed. And I missed. Okay, I think we're getting the hang of this. Attack! Hit but did no damage. And I missed. I like this music. Attack. It hit but did no damage. Okay. Either I'm very lucky or I have a much better AC than Silk. None of us can hit the other. Well, I read, I think, in the walkthrough, in the very beginning of the walkthrough. I didn't read the whole walkthrough, obviously, but... I read that, this is normal in the beginning. Things missing a lot. Just the way the, you know, the combat and the stats and the RNG is set up here. And it won't be like this forever. This is the beginning levels. At least I did hit it once, and it hit me not at all. That's almost embarrassing. I hit it with one. Oh, okay, that's 3/4 of my hit points. Yeah, we are not ready for combat yet. Guess it's a good thing we couldn't get past that gate with the crowbar. Yep, dead. Get to see some game over screen or something like that. Warmth surrounds your body, and the last thing you see in your life is the sad face of the goddess Bela greeting you at the gate to the realms of the night. Will Marmion fulfill, spelling correctly, his task, and will the inhabitants of Lyramion again have to suffer under the harsh rule of Lord Tarboros? No, because we will restore our estate and continue in our quest, and we will not go down into the sewers just yet. Still, this might be our first dungeon. I know it seems cheesy, but we are going to use the key just to free up our inventory. And yet, it's terribly non-immersive, I know. These can stack, so these don't take any more slots. They do take up weight, but not quite a lot. Not that bit. Not that much. What the hell's wrong with me? Can't talk. So they will stack with the rest of Amethyst torches. And we're out of here until... until we can get more levels, until we can actually join a guild or something like that. We only have... the both of us only have 4 life points, and this thing can hit up to 3, as we've seen. I mean, with pure luck, we could have survived that encounter, but not too many of them. The sun is going down. Let's see the map. I want to see if we have enough money to get a couple horses. We will leave this stinking city. I don't know what's over here. I'm thinking it's one of these. I don't think it's over here. I think this is the Warriors Guild. Because I kept running into it over and over again. I really don't know what that is. And the Lord Stinky Pants is down there. So... boom, boom, boom. So let's, I don't know. We'll look at these. I don't know if we can afford horses, but if we can, we will get them. I'm assuming we have to get 2 because there's 2 of us. Oh, I went back to the graveyard. I'm like, this gate looks unfamiliar because... I don't think I've ever gone back through it. That's the sewers we just left, so I just went the wrong way, basically. So what do we have here? Merchandise of all types. Okay, we're at the general store. So where are we here? Okay, this is the general store. So then what's this? I went the wrong way, didn't I? No, we're back. This is the general store, right? Going insane. From the general store, I want to go back up. Yeah, we need a compass. So we need to make a right. Oh, this is the girl with the cat. No, we have not found your cat yet. Oh, there's food. That's right, we need food! We're gonna have food next. Because... the horse is going to take up the majority of everything. Stop stalking me, kid. You know I hate that. Alright, we're headed right for something else. Knowledge is power, so use my services. Let's wait. Now, when you're out traveling around, you don't need food. But when you go out into the main map, you need food. Go figure. So let's wait for the sun to come back up. Knowledge is power. Come on. These day and night cycles are so inconvenient. I say that in my regular life all the time. Alright. Wake up, will ya? It's open till noon. I need a Pip-Boy, I can just wait until noon. Here we are. Welcome adventurers, should I check some items for you? So he can identify items, I'm guessing. But only these items. Not potions, okay, potions are up to us. You do not have enough gold to pay for my services. Before I screw something up, I'm probably not going to be using his services. But now do I have enough gold to pay for your services? My price for testing is 250 gold. No thanks. So let's take the gold back out. Exit. So we have the money, right? Or Silk has it. Oh, we split it back up again. We split it up again. Alright. Okay, so that's the wise man identifier wizard type. Alright. So let's continue down here. Horse merchant, thank you. Okay. Gold into horse. My price for the horses, more than one, is 500 gold. Yes. The horses are ready for you at the edge of town. Excellent. That's almost half our money, but you know what? Well spent. As far as I know, you have these horses forever, so... take the gold back out so we don't give them all our gold. Exit. And I'm just checking, because I'm paranoid, because of two episodes ago. We just gave away our money. Here we have our money. Yay. Okay, our horses are ready. Back to the... What do you call it? Do we look here? Yeah, use my services, knowledge is power. So if I remember rightly, that is the food. If I go this way, and then up here. Yes. My price for a ration of food is 15 gold. Okay, so it's not like you have different... We don't have chicken legs and roast duck and stuff, it's just rations. I understand. Bloop. 15 gold. Rations. How many rations? I don't even know how much rations we will need. Let's get 10. Let's get 5. You know, let's get 10. I'll split them later. I was thinking things by one under one. I'm not sure how it works. So, 150 gold. Done. Get our money back. What is this? Food for food? I think that distributes our food. Or rations. Okay. Go there. Okay, 15. So she has 15. He has 5, so we can transfer 5 rations to silk. Well, drumstick leg. Okay. Done. So his defense. Yeah, my defense is 4. That's why that rat kept missing me so much. His defense is only 2. Didn't I have a... Oh, I only found one pair of the leather boots? I thought I had another pair. Since I know where the general store is, I might just turn around and see if I can just get him some leather boots. He has the shoes. He's not selling them. I thought this was a drumstick. he's not selling leather shoes, so we cannot buy them then. Alright, so I think we're ready to get out of here. We'll head for the next town. We'll head for this place, this person's house, or father's house, or something like that. Wants to help us. Stuff in his laboratory. Let's try to find out where that is. I've written down. All right, so head away from the food and let's see. Over that bump, and then we'll make a left. Ouch. And I think we're just gonna go all the way up. Here's our horse. Of course, of course. That's to make a campsite, campfire. Onto the horse. Look at that. Awesome. Now, is that like a flower or something? What is that? Oh, I love the music. Awesome. So wait. My notes. My dutiful notes. Follow road in a northeast direction, and the key is in a bush next to the path of the house. So northeast, this is this direction. So we will head in this direction. I'm guessing this is just... Yeah. Oh wait, let me check the map, the mile marker here, whatever. Road sign. This is to get back off the horse? So I guess maybe we'll get to a town, we'll get off the horse, right? Makes sense. Let's see... On the signpost is written, northeast, the city of Crystal. South, the city of Twinlake. Southwest, the swamps of Growl. Growl Sumpf. So stay away from the swamps of Growl for now. We're gonna head northeast, yeah, on the way to the city of Crystal. Should be this house somewhere. Now, am I using rations? Still 10. Still 10. Okay, we have not used a ration yet. This house? Alright. We have to take the long way around. Oh. I think this is because the sun is going down or something like that. Oh, he went across water. How do I get into this house? What a pain in the ass. Oh, we got through it. Okay, so I think we need to wait. Because it's nighttime. So I guess this is when we're going to use a ration. Sometime at night. Should we camp? I don't think we have to camp unless we need to recover hit points. Let's just wait. The great wide world here. Still, now we're trying to double back and get to this house. Poor horse. Well, how the hell am I supposed to get in there? Is there like a hidden way that you can't see? But wait. Ah. Okay. It said something to me. Hold on. Let me get it back. You find a key among the branches. Will that help us get past trees? I mean, that would be good. Villa key. It's Bob Villa's key. Alright, so take the item. Now, maybe I have to go through here? I don't understand. This is probably something incredibly simple. What am I missing here? I'm missing something. Love the music, but I'd like to get into the villa. Now nighttime again. Let me just check our rations here. 10 and 10. They still have not eaten a single ration. That's interesting. We're stuck here and unable to get into this house. Past these trees. Am I missing something with the secret? Am I supposed to, like, keep trying amongst all these branches for a secret path or something? I think maybe, you only use a ration when you make camp. Would make sense. Yet, we could just ride forever. Okay. See, I got through that. Maybe through this? Go up? No, no. And I was thinking maybe this way. You gotta be kidding me. Am I supposed to, like... Wait, maybe I'm supposed to hit these branches? Maybe I'm supposed to get off the horse. Could be. Alright, you know what? That could be. It could be that the horse just can't go through. So I'll leave the horse at the path here. I might be onto something. Get off the horse and maybe I can go through. Oh, brother. Now the thing is, we can flee, but they get one free attack on us. Except that attack looks like they're using melee weapons, so that attack, they might not be able to get that attack off. So flee. Soap flees successfully. The group has no leader. Okay. Fleeing. Amethyst fails to flee. The opponents are closing in! I can't flee now. Go there. Hill Orc changes location. He hit me with 2 hit points. I change location. I can't flee? You... Wait. Flee? Wait. Flee? Okay. I failed to flee. They're closing in. I know it looked like I moved in, but it's just them moving down. It just gave me another space, like a little row at the bottom. Go there. Hill orc changes. So these are hill orcs. Interesting. And I have one hit point left. I change location. I attempt to flee. I fleed successfully! I would make camp, but I don't even know where we are. We're in here somewhere. Oh, brother. Okay, I had no idea the amount of hill orcs we would encounter at this location. Silk has no trouble fleeing successfully. Jerk. He must be more dexterous or speedy than I am. Let me flee. Yes, thank you. I can't even see where I am. And I don't want to save the game. Well, I could save the game in a separate slot, but Silk failed that time. Oh, Silk still gets to move. Silk changed location. Amethyst has not. Yeah, she's dead. Yeah. Yep. Nice knowing you. Possibly. But, yeah. Not until next episode. Oh, look at that graphic I just noticed. We've got three people dead. Some innocent bystander wandered into the forest and... yeah. They're dead. That's what you get for being a rubbernecker. So now I have to do some of this stuff over again. I'm not sure when exactly I saved. Thank God for the autosaves. That's all I can tell you. Not the autosaves, this save states. I wouldn't be able to handle this crap otherwise. I mean, they only allow you one save game, but I'd be making copies and stuff like that, and copies of copies. That this is my save game from this, and then you have to change the name back to whatever the save state. I mean, the game save name is. I like this song. This is pretty. It sounds, well, it was sounding cheery. Now it's... I mean, it sounds like full of hope, doesn't it? Maybe Marmion will not fill his task. Maybe everything will be okay. Even though I've been helplessly slaughtered. Well, I'll be back at this location next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching. And always, seek adventure.